I think United is the perfect club to bring him to the level that he wants to be. The Premier League is the perfect habitat for that. If you want to be the best player in the world, I think if you go to Barcelona or to Real Madrid, you are in trouble. Because I don't think the other two big guys will let you develop into that level. We have everything to give him, and we know the reasons why he want to come to us. Money he will get, he would get in any big club. That's not the point. So he comes because he knows the club, knows the city, knows many of the players. He wants to be an important part of Man United project. If you ask me that, I think it's a lot of money. I think football is crazy. The market become crazy. What you think this season is crazy, you realize that 3 years later is not crazy anymore. And I think there are players that cost 10 million that are super expensive because they are players for 500,000 or 1 million. So what is expensive and not expensive in football, I don't know anymore. I just know that he's a big player that is going for sure to be important for a big club like Man United.